What could go wrong? What could go wrong? Whom should I play as? Should I dive right in the Aria? What could possibly go wrong?
I came back to destroy the loot.
Glass armor. Fuck. Now I can afford it. Oh, not yet. Damn it. Can't brain fast enough for the black skeletons. I need to remember, like, I can only do one damage. Not bad. Considering how long it's been since I played Aria at all. Yeah. Don't like the strange vision, but I'll take the extra damage. And taking a free hit. Oh fuck. They're both head. Rather have a free hit. Well, there it goes. Strange vision plus damage it is. Damn it. That water fucked me up. For a single bomb. Fuck. Why would I do that? Why would I do that? Time and think. Extra damage. I think it's plus 3 damage. If I read that right. I would really like that shovel too. That would really help out. Not enough. Alright, that's better. Holy fuck. Not interested in any of that. Time to go. I don't have to grab gold. Forgot about that. I want the extra damage. Very important. Holy shit. Fuck. Holy shit. Damn it. I should have just gone for the kill on Fortissimo, I think. Because that would have done enough damage. Made it to the boss. I forgot how to use my brain. How to use my brain. Want that ring for cheaper shops. There we go. Do extra damage and see further, thank you. Yep. Fuck. I gave up, because I thought I was dead. What am I doing? I know how this game works. Not the button I wanted to push, but it works. God damn it. Oof. Boy, I hope I remember to use this spell. Almost forgot how buttons work there. I'm not doing more than one damage. No, I forgot. There's an extra beat. Those fuckers with the shield always take an extra beat to turn. Attack shovel, or war shovel, something like that. Infinite damage after dig buffering. Ugh, god damn it. God fucking damn it. Alright, not bad. God damn it. No. None of that. Alright. I like that shovel. Freddy. I like that torch too. What the fuck am I doing? I know how this game works. Yep, alright. The boots will help with water. Oh god, what is... Fuck all that. No! What the fuck?! Ugh. Hell yeah, this music is a bop. I really like the metal version, but there's like a bunch of other versions. My brain is farting right now. Change soundtrack. Like, I also am partial to Chip Zell's version. And we'll start over. Oh man, do I want to choose violence right away? Yes. I forgot how everything works. Like that ring of gold, the gold ring. That's not a good use of a bomb. You fucking dipshit. You know how this game works. Oh, no. Okay, all right. Holy shit. All right, I lost my potion already. Blood. Fuck! Now I remember why I stopped trying to fucking beat the game with Aria. Ooh, there's another potion in there. So if I happen to lose the potion I have, I can get in there. Need to remember the spell I have too. Why? Surprised that worked. Those boots let me do one extra damage. Thank you. Ooh. These fucking headphones let me do 3 damage. So I think. I'm doing some fucking damage. Oh my god! Starting to remember why I stopped playing this game as Aria. No, do Danny B. Why do I bother? Oh no, fragility, like I already fucking have. Oh shit. Why did I think that was the shop? Alright, you know what? I know where you're going. Try to deal with some of the other baddies here. Protection. God fucking damn it! Problem here, of course, is that I have nobody to blame but myself. Yeah. this thing's dying in there just because of the trap. It's probably a trap there that they're just running into. Decent amount of bombs. There's the boss. Mistakes were made. All right. That was fine, actually. God, that pisses me off. Where is boss? Okay.
When I came back, I raised him. Octavian, I know who you are. We need to destroy this loot. It was not meant for mortal hands.
You're right. I will sacrifice myself to destroy it.
I can't trust anyone else with this.
I have already been cursed. Let me atone for what I have done.
I was a fool.
Oh my god. So, I fucking love the way the NecroDancer, like, whoever is voicing the NecroDancer, the way he delivers his lines is just, like, dripping with, like, smarminess and, personality. It's very well done. Wait, why did that give him knockback? That was weird. Fuck! I know how they move! Why would I do this to myself? Purple again. Shield spell. Hell yeah, I'll take one of those. If I remember to fucking use it. You know what? I remembered to use it once. Keep wanting to go to custom soundtrack, but that's not where, like, this change soundtrack is. I'll try Vert. I can't remember if that's any good. There. Why would I do that? God damn it. got nothing to transmogrify. Okay, all right. Nope. Do I want to keep doing this to myself, or do I want to have fun? We're gonna do a Nocturna run because I want to see Frankenstein Way do his fucking jig, because it sends me into laughter every time. Why are there so many fucking red bats all of a sudden? Also, what the hell is up with my frame rate? It is not very good. I don't know if it's because I'm doing windowed mode, or if I'm streaming, or what. This looks like ass. Okay, hold on. It's getting actively worse the more I talk about it. What the fuck? Is it because I'm streaming? Like, I thought it looked fine. If I maximize. Oh god, that fucked up the stream. Hold on. Weirdly enough, it looks better if I leave the OBS preview open. I don't know why. Oh right, there's health! Unlike Aria. And I have a cutlass, I have to remember that. Ha! Holy fuck. Yeah. I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. Oh, okay. Speed from the strats. Guess that's fine. Not an enormous fan of the pacemaker unless I'm playing Aria. And I'm not an enormous fan of playing Aria in general. Frame rate's dipping again, I don't understand. God fucking damn these monkeys. Just keep tanking hits, why not? Oh man, I don't want to give up the Cutlass, but... I need to heal. Come back for the Cutlass. Farming kills to heal. long as I don't keep taking damage like a dumbass. Oh fuck. I might not make it back to the cutlass before the song ends. Oh yeah, I will. I think. Yeah, I'll be alright. Might not make it. Yep, okay. Nope! Strength charm. Oh man, I'm really considering this. I don't know, man. Just a more powerful cutlass. That's all I want. Buy a ring? Sure. Cheaper shops. You're supposed to die. Well, fuck. I would like to gain some health, perhaps. I don't think that's gonna happen. Alright, whatever. I don't think I want any of that. Ooh, I do want that ring though. Definitely want that ring of strength. Oh my god, I'm doing so much damage now. I think I'm doing like 4 damage. No, 3 damage. Still good. I'm not affected by ice, which is nice. Well, I should heal. Just talking about how bad I wanted to heal. Ooh, ah, damn it. I want this extra heart. Where's the boss? Did I kill it already? I just forgot. Wait, no, I have the compass. I can see where I'm going. See that heal spell. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Getting somewhere now. I think that was 4. I think I'm doing 4 damage. Damn it. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, I'm doing 4 damage. Since I'm unaffected by water, I can just go give him a hug. A little bit of damage.
We're not all that different.
Fuck you, traps, I can float. What? Alright, that was kind of horseshit. Holy fuck. That was a lot of things happening at once. Thank you. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Alright, you know what? We're gonna eat this quick. Grab this. Fuck. Okay, alright. I'm not invincible. Fuck, come on. Okay, I was off by one. Fuck! Alright, Jesus Christ. Oh god, okay, alright. Jesus Christ, that was a clusterfuck. I'm shocked I'm alive. Somewhere. I got a good feeling about this one. What's good? Shield spell. I'll take that instead of the, pacemaker.
I didn't ask to be turned.
Oh man, I'm not gonna do well in this zone. Not with the, not with the floaty boots. Because I can't be on the wire. Okay, alright, alright. This is getting kinda nuts. Ha! I'll buy that because I can heal into it. Now it's not cursed anymore. Alright! Alright! Not the time to be fucking shit up. Holy crap. Alright, fuck it. Going into a boss. Alright. Here he is. Watch this fucking jig. Watch him dance. Look at this fucking nerd. Fuck, come on. Can't brain my way around these fucking... There we go. Oh my god! Alright, alright. No! Alright. Jesus! Oh my god, I need to remember to use my fucking shield. Alright, I'll use my shield on the conductor. I'll be alright. I got this.
Fitting that
it's fine.
Your laboratory is in a crypt. After I kill you, I will cover the burial.
Why ever would you kill me? I'm pushing science centuries beyond anyone's comprehension. I'm creating life.
Creating life?
You're cheating death. Bending lost souls to your will.
They don't want your science. They crave freedom. I should know.
Oh, I see. You want to be human again. I may be able to do that.
All right.
I admit I don't complete...
The conductor!
Oh, no. I'm not going to be able to do anything to the... the wires. Am I? Fuck. Oh, this is bad. Alright, what do I do? Can I just bomb these things? No. Oh my god, how do I can't do anything! Aw, oh, fucking hell. Am I, like, kinda softlocked? I didn't think about this. I can't change my feet.
Ah,
fuck. I don't know what to do. Oh, wait, wait! That's why there's feet here. There's boots here. Oh, thank fuck. Alright. Didn't even see that. At first. To remember I have fucking shields.
Awaken.
I forgot to use my... Alright, you know what? There we go. I used it. I forgot to use my shield the whole fucking time. Alright. I'll take it. That's enough. That's enough. I'm good. Good for tonight. If you're still here, thank you for watching.